There's a funeral song towards the end of Shakespeare's play, Cymbeline, which we don't have Shakespeare's music for, and we don't have any old settings for it, really. But around the beginning of the 20th century, every composer in the world started taking a whack at this one with some really wonderful results. The one I'm going to sing is by Roger Quilter, and it is a particularly musically interesting setting.